If you go into adjust, you can change different things on a photograph, such as the quality, the fade, shadows, showing you all the options above. So you can see you can change the exposure and all sorts. You can see the photo behind changing